The foundation of Fujitsu is on one hand to create an IT industry standard technology together with Microsoft, and on the other hand, to support the customers in a co-creation and customized approach for its digital transformation journey. From an engineering point of view, Fujitsu and Microsoft have a strategic partnership in order to create a large-scale and cloud-based delivery of mission-critical workloads across the vertical industries. As a result of the collaboration with Microsoft, Fujitsu is delighted to see that Hapbit is trusted the technology in order to fulfill the mission towards McDonald's.
Hapbit stands for Happy Business IT. We are based in Antwerp, but we are already doing business all over Europe. For McDonald's itself, we are doing everything in Belgium for them. So we support them on the day-to-day business. Around their needs of solutions, we create and propose IT solutions, IT services, managed services, and make sure that it just works.
We actually finished a project with McDonald's to migrate their back office systems to Windows 10 Pro, and it was really a good experience.
McDonald's originally was a classical fast food business, so they just had some POS systems at cashiers, and that was basically the IT they had.
They went from a basic single server setup to a high available setup with two Hyper-V servers that are replicating to each other, creating a high available setup using a Hyper-V from Microsoft. With the Azure Cloud, we can really fine-tune that experience and keep everything secure.
We have an SLA with McDonald's that we resolve any issues that is mission critical in Belgium within 4 hours. And for this, we rely on the latest generation of technologies and the latest solutions of Microsoft.
I think Hapbit is able to share that vision with Microsoft of digital transformation, and taking that vision and delivering it to the customers is something special to us.
We are eager to learn and see how companies like Microsoft are creating new projects and products, and how we can help them implement it to our customers like McDonald's.